مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
سيدنا أبو محمد رحمة الله تعالى عليه said that three Muslims went on the Hajj pilgrim without provisions. They stayed at a Christian town during the pilgrimage. One of them happened to see a beautiful Christian woman and fell in love with her. Making some excuses, the lover stayed at the town while the other two pilgrims continued their journey. The lover shared his feelings with the father of the woman. Her father said that he, i.e. the lover, would not be able to pay the mahar of his daughter. The lover asked about the mahar. The father replied, "You will have to become Christian." That unfortunate person embraced Christianity, married the woman, and became the father of two children. At last he died. Both of his companions once again passed through the same town during another journey. When they became aware of the whole situation, they became very sad. While passing the graveyard of Christians, they saw a woman and two children weeping near the grave of the unfortunate lover. Those both Hajis also started weeping, fearing the hidden plan of Allah Azza wa Jal. The woman asked them why they were weeping. They replied, "When the deceased was a Muslim, he would offer salah, perform acts of worship and piety, and was an ascetic person." When the woman listened to it, she was very impressed with Islam and became Muslim along with her two children. May Allah Azza wa Jal have mercy on them and forgive us without any accountability for their sake. Ameen bijahi Nabi al-Ameen sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Dear Islamic brothers, how crucial the situation is. A pious and virtuous pilgrim travelling to Haram suddenly indulged in unlawful love and ended up losing his faith. After he made merry for a short period of time, he eventually met his death and was buried in his grave. Learning a lesson from this parable, all of us should fear the hidden plan of Allah Azza wa Jal and should always pray to have a good end at the time of our death. We do not know what will happen to us. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.